Out in the field, the aircraft live in camouflage hides when they are not flying. The aircraft servicing is carried out inside the hides, and here we're doing a primary and a hot nozzle change. The pipe connections on the side are for the hydraulic rig. And now for a look inside the cockpit. Here they are unloading the SEB rockets from a wagon. Here you can see them fitted to the aircraft before flight. And away they go on their first mission. The strip they are using is a tank road. And here we come to assist the Chieftain tanks. Followed by a Jaguar dropping 1,000-pound bombs on the area. Followed by a reconnaissance Jaguar taking photographs of the area. This is a wire-guided missile. and so back to base after completion of a successful exercise. Please, sir. And watch this side slip. T4 two-seater about to land. Here you can see the poor living conditions and a bit of recreation in the time off. This is a Chieftain recovery vehicle that we went driving one Sunday afternoon. And this is the Chieftain tank. And the front of it is the scimitar.